Oh. Welcome to the future.
Is the future even a real word?
I don't know, but it sounds good when he says it.
Okay, let us know where you'll be playing with, who you'll be playing with, and your guess. Danny, the closest between both of us wins. And we'll find out after this from Harry Styles.
22 then. 3-1. Start giving her like £40 a month. to their right soon and continue to follow the M56. Continue to follow the M56.
might have a look at that when we get out.
You look small. I'm
not doing it today. Because you've got a small one, looks like a porch, and you've got the massive one, looks like an awning. But the massive one I thought might be good somewhere close, and then the arbor comes with it, said we could make it to a sitting area. It takes bloody time, it takes so much time to build it. And the reason why I bought the air one is because it's quicker to put up just one bar, and then you put the air up in the tube, and then you, all you do is put the bar up. Skirt on first, pump it up, put a bar in, clamp it down, done. Same way you put it down. Compared to having an hour building them bars up. Didn't work out how to do it in the end, but it was raining. Thank you.
get a bear ride soon, and continue to follow the M56. Of a mile and continue to follow the M56. Continue to follow the M56. Of a mile and continue to follow the M56.
No, I don't need it. Have a long bus back from there anyway. Get on here.
in that fucking cooker. You have to buy all these.
Thank you. you get all?
Thank you.
Sunday, innit? I've got to get back home for school running. So I mean, I don't even have uniforms or anything.
Well,
no,
you
want to
come watching.
No, so we need to get home, really. It's just like a quick getaway, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Mum?
What did you last night? Put me in the kitchen, shut the door. Like crying. Banging. I thought I left it. And then after a bit, doing it great. She comes down to me, she was alright. Open the kitchen door, you wagged his tail and got excited. Ran upstairs and lay on my bedroom floor.
Mum?
What, Poppy?
Mom!
What?
Can we have McDonald's for dinner, please?
No.
No, I've got no money now.
Sorry, it's like the man in a drink.
You hope we get up tonight?
I know. I actually generally thought the wrong way to cry and thank it.
Did they clap in the water, the dogs?
Yeah.
You know who to push.
If he's at home, he's not like that, though. He's no. Never shut the kitchen door, but he knows.
Yeah, you know, that's
his place. Yeah. But first night was absolutely fine. So no, he's gonna shut the door.
And he's worked out how not to get her.
I don't like noise, but I want him to sleep, see.
Yeah, they're working out though, aren't they?
Yeah.
Is that not okay?
For a walk club, watch it every day.
Did you?
Yeah. Oh, that's good. Just took
him up for a tree and round. Oh, man.
Yeah. Are you
going home? We're just going to sort out the caravan and then we'll pick him up. I'll give you a ring when we'll pick him up. It'll be later on in the afternoon.
Yeah, I know, you said it'll be later.
I'll give you a ring when I'm on my way. Just get home and get myself sorted.
Right.
Alright, bye.
You alright, Leo?
Yep.
Feed you all.
Okay.
Not me, Mum.
You're going home, aren't you?
Yep, I feed myself.
What time is it?
Time for your watch.
It's only 9, we set off at 10. But did we set off early?
Yep.
We've got a lot of cleaning to do now.
Yeah, we've got to get the clearing. You've got your bedrooms to clean. Max has got his to do. Leo's got his to do.
No, I don't. I've got no cleaning. Only if I...
I've got all the dirty washing on.
You can get all the dirty washing on, put the clothes
away.
Can I
play outside?
Later.
Guess what? I've got my no washing to do, because guess what? Actually, yeah, I have. But I mean, like,
Oh, then, no. My house is already clean.
I've got sporty pants.
I've cleaned my house already.
Nearly home, Matt.
Seat, shut, you know.
What?
Seat.
Shut up.
I don't care.
Well, I
started getting grumpy.
What?
No, because you know the name cleaning.
Bored. We all get stuck in together. Everybody can help each other.
Jeez.
We all help each other to see and get done.
I've got a new caravan,
man. Then we all relax
then. Mummy, I'm helping Daddy clean the caravan.
No, you can help the caravan.
Okay? We all help each other.
You put your arm, can't
you? We all sit down and rest, can't we?
Put my head for.
Turn
the Bluetooth off.
That is.
Come on, it's all. I can hear it through my headphones. Your Bluetooth on, hit it.
Kaya. How was the trip today?
I don't know.
You don't know. Okay. How was the trip, everyone? The final episode.
I'm getting my own bed tonight.
You're crying because you got you on McDonald's.
Peace.
Okay.
Peace.
What?
Peace.
Poppy. I want McDonald's. Anyway, you know what? I think it's the end of the episode. Not really much of the episode, but you know, a bit of it. But anyway, see y'all. I'm out of sleep. I just woke up. Well, I actually should know that because I made time lapse. Because I forgot I was recording the whole time. Who's beeping? Who's beeping?
Leo.
There's a fucking bomb.
Leo.
Leo, turn that fucking beeping off.
Leo.
I can't turn it off, you dummies. It's a fucking watch. Well, I can't turn it off. Let's lock the window then. No. Yes. No. Yes. Fire, what about you for your phone? I thought you fucking
with
it, mate.
No, I'm
fire.
Again.
Ooh, sir, we.
Testosterone.
Yeah, thanks.
Why don't you bloody kiss and make up? Fucking hell.
I don't like it, Kim.
Fuck it in.
Neil, that was a shit pony style. What was that? That was shit. I think that fly could hit me that hard.
Am I?
Your phone will go disappeared. I know you're lying, your phone will disappear in 2 seconds.
Are you always winding you up?
Dickhead.
Right, Caroline, get your shit ready, you're out.
I got permission to throw your phone. Now you have permission to throw yourself on the window, though, don't you?
Right, Caroline, you're at home.
Fuck off. Go away. Love you all. Go in your
room.
Don't open the door yet.
I know, I should have opened it.
Shut it.
Shut it.
I'll see you later now, ain't it?
Right, love
you. Yeah, don't worry. Alright, fucking hell, get in there already. Right, move. How bad's it going? Fantastic. Oh, there's a good line. Okay, see ya.